to another Orange Tractor Gaming video. As you can see, we're going to be starting on Silverrun Forest. This is going to be Season 1, Episode 1. The only other episode out on my channel right now is an intro video, which you guys have probably seen. If not, go ahead, check that out. It basically is just going to tell you some of the things that we are going to start with and plan on doing, you know, throughout the duration of this channel. This channel will probably be up for a good while. I don't foresee taking it down anytime soon, so that is the start of that. So in this series, we are going to be playing single player with PC mods as well, PC mod only as well. We do have some crossplay. Well, we have a good bit of crossplay mod in this, but there is also a lot of PC only mods. I do not know why we're taking the long way down, but we are. So, basically we're gonna start out by removing most of the most of the trees from around plot 32 and plot 33, at least for this episode. Once we got those done, we'll see where we're at. So let's get started on doing that. We're gonna go in here and change some of the settings. Crop destruction off, field stones, we'll turn those off, weeds off for now, dirt fast, automatic, engine starts, we'll turn that off, that looks good for me. We'll turn the help window on for you guys that are new to the game, that way you guys can at least kind of see what I'm doing. And that looks pretty much good here. Let's see. Let's just make sure. So I do have the Logitech heavy equipment bundle. We are going to be trying that today. So we will probably just be sticking with the controller unless we are driving. So let's get started here. We do have lease to own in this Let's Play, so we will probably end up using that. we will go ahead and finish up this tree, and we will attempt to load up everything else over here. So this is going to be new to me, but we are definitely going to give her a shot. So we will buy that. We are going to get rid of this, but we will go ahead and we're gonna lease a little trailer. Just to carry around. Oop, wrong one. Let's see what we got here. Go ahead and grab this. Buy that. We'll go ahead and buy. Basically just looking for something that we can put some extra weight on it, or something that's gonna help us. might be a good option. Let's see. Is not a tele skid, but that is also an option. We could put weights onto this, so that is also another good option. And that's all we got. So I think we're going to go ahead and flap this whole thing out. And we will go ahead and put wheels onto this. We will also lease this one, but we will also lease this just because we can put some weights on it. And we will use, for the tele skid, as of right now, we will put these pallet forks. We will use those, and, oh, sorry about that. And we will grab that stump grinder. And then the last thing we need is a little trailer other than the one that we have already. We can load logs into. We will put an attacher on that. Go ahead and tap down. So what we will do is we will go ahead this on there for now. We may end up on height, which should be about good. Yeah, put that on there. It's gonna work out perfectly. So we will go ahead and load this onto trailer. Just like that, and we will go ahead strap that down right away. And then we'll take this little telescope. We'll put the stump grinder on the lids. Shut that off. I guess we'll have that come out like that. Alright, go ahead and see if we can touch. Thank you. blue trailer to the back of this one. I'm going to assume probably not, so we may end up having to take two trips. And we'll just take a look and see if... Perfect, that works like that. So we will go ahead. And we'll take this up over to our little piece of land. Oh. Maybe we need a bigger truck. That's alright. We'll make it work for now. I can bring this on back down. Come down to pick up the other trailer and we'll get rid of this right away. We don't need it anymore, so. Probably does not help that I have two skid steers on the back of it. So we may end up keeping it. I don't know yet. We're going to use the Logitech for most of this here. We will. That is my bad. Good enough for me, so we will go ahead. Oh. And we will go pick up that little log trailer. We'll bring that one on up here. Sign up to hill, get a load, take it to the lumber mill, drop her off, and see where we're at. Just like this, so that we can go ahead and load. Some of these logs I'm never trailing anymore. Thank you. definitely not a professional at this yet, so we're going to learn together. Save the shorter ones for blast so they can go up on top of all these bigger ones here. This one. While we're doing this, if you guys want to leave a comment, if there's anything you would like to see me do, either on this map, I can start, you know, another map if you guys want to see, like, how-tos and all that. Definitely feel free to leave a comment. If you guys got any suggestions, that you can leave a comment about those as well. If you guys got any questions, don't be afraid to ask, because I will answer them. I might not answer right away, obviously, but I will answer as quick as I can. But yeah. So we're going to go ahead and try to load up most of these. I won't cut it, just so you guys know that I'm doing nothing cheaty or anything like that. So, I do talk a lot, so I'll probably end up wanting to say something else anyways. No point in stopping the recording, just start it up again, so let's keep it going. So that we're in the way. While we go and load these two, since it's
stick together. Push right into this pile here. Let's see how we can do that. Same thing as usual, we'll lift it all the way up. Rocking back and forth just to try to get them all nice and tight. Looks pretty good to me, so we'll go ahead and put it on there. There's number two. Heavy one on here, so carefully. Here. Looks like we're gonna put the trailer all around it. There we go. Open that. Wrap it off there. So we got about five more, including the two on the other side of the room. Two small ones. So maybe we can get two for one here. Probably not. Is causing a couple problems out there. It's nothing new. He's a troublemaker, so. I'm not surprised one bit. Two, four more technically. It could be two smaller ones. big one, at least over here. Go ahead and clamp that down. This one very good, so we're gonna try to get this out as best as we can. We put it a little bit farther than that. Back off of the top. Alright. Now these two little ones. This is gonna be fun. Throw a bunch of ratchets down. And we're gonna take them over to the log. For this, we will use the Logitech steering wheel. We'll go up here to the main road. Oh boy.
fixed. Guess next time I should not try to go faster than the train. To turn into here. Sounds like the killer is messing with her cat. That's what he keeps getting yelled at for. We're gonna save really quick just in case. We're gonna run up here. $282,000. So we're gonna go to our bank. And we're going to borrow about $322,000. We're going to purchase a sawmill. Looks like our game froze. Looks like our game froze. So we will call that the end of this episode while I figure out why my game froze. I just want to say thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any comments or suggestions, don't be afraid to leave them in the comment section. While you're down there, go ahead, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell, you get notified anytime I post a video. And as always, keep her orange.